Hello, class 6 mathematics. Welcome to my new class. In last class we finished exercise 1.5, and last class we discussed about Roman numerals. I hope all of you understand what is the Roman numeral. Exercise 1.6, write in Roman numerals. 32 is triple x double i. 85 is L triple XP. 1600 is MDC. 347 is the triple C XLP double I. 1672 is MDC L double X double I. 1491 is MCDX CI. Next, number 2, write in Arabic number double X P I is 26. Number C, number 3, C L I X 159. Number 5, X L I V 44. Number 7, L V triple I 558. Number 8, C M L X P 965. Number 3, write give greater than and smaller than. Number 1, CXCP double I. It means 197. And here 90. And here CL. CL means 175. So here this one is bigger. 197 is bigger. Now number 3, LXIX. Here LXX double I. LXX double I speaker, XLIV and LXIV. XLIV is smaller, LXIV is bigger. And number 6, CXC double I and LXP. LXP is smaller. Next, number 4 is write the meaningless Roman numerals. Meaningless is 1, 2, 4, 6, and 8. And number 3 is 40. Number 5 is 74. Number 7 is 91. Next, write in Roman numerals. Okay. XC plus X. It means 90 plus 10 equal to 100 means C. Triple X minus P is 30 minus 5 equal to 25 double XP. XC double I minus double XP double I is equal to 92 minus 27 equal to 65 equal to LXP. XLIV plus double X equal to 44 plus 20 equal to 64 equal to LXIV. Number 5, XCP minus L double XP 95 minus 75 equal to 20 equal to double X. Number 6, LX minus XL equal to 60 minus 40 equal to 20 equal to double X. Number 6, write in Roman numerals, D double C XL. It means D plus C plus C plus XL. D means 500 plus 100 plus 100 plus 40 equal to 740. CIX, C plus IX, 100 plus 9 is 109. Next, DLXIX equal to D plus L plus X plus IX, 500 plus 50 plus 9 equal to 569. 500 plus 50 plus 10 plus 9 equal to 569. Next, CLXP double I, C plus L plus X plus P double I equal to 100 plus 50 plus 10 plus 7 equal to 167. CDXLB, CD plus XL plus P equal to 400 plus 40 plus 5 equal to 445. Next, this chapter is finished. That's why I'm giving you the homeworks. In next class, I will give you the next chapter. Estimate the sum of the rounding up the numbers to the nearest tens. 42 plus 29. And 246 plus 167. Write the following numbers in Roman numerals: 565, 174, 182, 462 289 249 1567 and 367 and 942. Write the following in Hindu Arabic numbers: DCCXP, MVI, XLVIII, here LXII, LXXVIII, CCXLIX, DCXLIV, CDXLIV, LXXIX. MDCL. So this is your homework. You just practice in your home this chapter. This chapter is very important, and in next class we will start next chapter. I hope all of you understand this chapter. Thank you. Well, I will meet you in the next class. Thank you.